Sensitive, transparent and accountable good governance is the basic mantra of the state government. Every officer and employee should imbibe this sutra sentence and should not keep any kind of deficiency in the work related to the public. Rajasthan's Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot said this while reviewing the Chief Minister's Relief Fund, Silicosis Scheme, Revenue and other matters with district collectors through a video conference. The CM directed that a separate cell should be set up in the personnel department in which cases of officers and employees who are negligent in work and who have complaints of corruption or habitually undisciplined should be sent. The state government will consider those cases and ensure strict action against the guilty personnel. CM Gehlot stressed that it is the responsibility of the government to complete the legitimate work of the people on time. If a person's work is not done on time, then the officer and employee concerned is responsible for the pain caused to him. He said that negligence will not be tolerated at any level in the direction of good governance.